Chestnova Valentine. I'm at this building every day. This is my building. I run H2O, I run this school. This cage sits here in the corner every day. On two occasions, this company has promoted a barbed wire cage match. The first one, Ryan Mathis and Alex Colon. The second match, inside the most barbaric and demonic structure in H2O, was G. Raver and Stockade. And now, for the third time in H2O's history, next Saturday night, live on Fight TV, when we go back on pay-per-view for Subterranean Violence, Volume 666, it's you and I inside the barbed wire cage. See, I built this cage with my students with our bare hands. I was the one clacking the wood together, stapling the barbed wire to the wood. I built this damn structure. I know it inside and out. It's not my first rodeo inside a cage. It's not my first rodeo inside a barbed wire cage. You called me out. The king of the no-ring Brooklyn bar fights. And then me, the most decorated of them all. Everyone knows my accolades and accomplishments, and I'm not gonna spew them to this camera right now, or to you. But I'm gonna tell you this. You lit a fire underneath my ass when you called me out. And then I answered your challenge inside the ring in front of a packed house. And on January 25th, just a few days from tonight, it's you and I, surrounded by wood and barbed wire. Old school violence. It doesn't get any more old school violent than this. The main event, when this company comes back on Fight TV for the second time, will be one to fucking remember. Because now I keep hearing you say that this match is a passing of the torch. And for you to wave the proverbial flag of Mr. Deathmatch Wrestling. Let me tell you something, brother. There's been a lot of guys like you coming down this pike, calling me out, and trying to make a name for themselves off my name, and to be that top dog at H2O or any wrestling promotion. That ain't gonna fucking happen here. I ain't passing no torches. I ain't giving you no proverbial flags. This is my fucking house. This is my fucking company. I eat, breathe, sleep, and fucking shit H2O. I give my life to this company every single day, whether it's promoting, booking, or stepping inside that ring. You want the bulldozer? You got him. You're not getting the booker. You're not getting the promoter. You're getting the 8-time deathmatch tournament winner. You're getting the former world heavyweight champion. People kind of are starting to sleep on Matt Tremont. So I'm going to remind you and the whole fucking world why I am still the most violent man this sport has ever seen in the last fucking decade. I've been doing this a long time, brother. You were watching me on Smart Mark Video DVDs, watching me do my thing. Step into my world. This ain't no Brooklyn bar fight, motherfucker. We're inside a barbed wire cage, live on Fight TV. One place to be, one show to see. Saturday night, January 25th, the hipster heartthrob is going to fuck down.